Will my computer get upgraded to Windows 11? To answer that question, go to right-click on your taskbar and go to Task Manager. And on the Performance tab, you'll see the CPU name. Note the four digits right after i3, i5, or an i7 if you have an Intel CPU. If that four-digit number is greater than 7000, then your CPU is eligible for an upgrade to Windows 11. In case you have an AMD processor, watch that four-digit number after a Ryzen 3, Ryzen 5, or Ryzen 7. Again, if that number is greater than 3000 in case of AMD, then your CPU is eligible. So one more thing that needs to be checked before we can confirm that your PC is definitely eligible for the upgrade. Right click on your C drive from My Computer and go to its properties. Click hardware, properties of the drive itself, go to volumes and populate. Once you've populated the volumes, look for the partition style. If the partition style says GPT, then you're good. If the partition style says something like MBR, Master Boot Record, then you would need to do quite a few system level maneuvers to convert it into GPT before your PC can take up Windows 11. So that's about it, friends. That's all we know for now. Thank you and enjoy your day.